This is a crazy feeling. Let's go!
Wait. What's up?
Shh! Someone's coming.
That sounds like clanging armor. Could it be one of the other troops?
We need to hide. Right.
Should I call for help? No. Maybe I should wait.
What are you doing? You're coming with us.
You will recite chapter 2, verse 3 of the Holy Transcripts. And begin!
Witches are filth! They will stop at nothing to destroy the future of this planet and the innocent people in it!
And how do we deal with these creatures of filth once we have captured them?
Make them repent! They will pay for their transgressions with their blood!
I've recited this so many times. I've discussed philosophies with Gran so many times.
Oh, Commander sure worked us hard today. Oh, my body's so tired it's trembling all over.
Yeah, he sure is relentless. I know you'll be tempted, but don't run your bath too hot, so you can soak for a while. Shake off the fatigue, you know?
Good tip. Thanks, man. Hey, Zephy, can I ask you something?
Do you have to ask? Spit it out.
We all have our reasons for joining the Knights, but I've always wondered, what's yours?
Dragons are responsible for taking away any happiness I ever had. So are the witches. So as soon as I was able, I got my sword and came knocking on the gate so I could do my part in taking them all down.
Wow. You've gone through a lot. For me, I come from generations of people who worship Varnir, the holy god. I feel a little guilty. I don't have the same passion about it that you do.
Oh, come on. Guilty for what? If you become a knight, your family would be so proud, wouldn't they? You're walking a noble path. The right path. You really don't need to talk down on yourself like that.
Thank you. You're right. No matter the reason, it's gonna be okay.